Hello, my friend. How are you doing? Last class, we saw no wonder in context. In this class, we do the same exercise, but you are going to select the best answers. Okay? Before I start, I ask you, please like this class. Okay? All right. Let's start. Number one. Number one, I'll do for you. Number one, eu vou fazer para você. A partir da number one, é com você. Eu te falo as respostas e você vai selecionar what's the best answer. Ok? Vamos lá. Question number one. Question não, comment number one. When we were kids, my parents used to make us listen to opera every Sunday. Well, no wonder you hate it now. Two. Agora, você vai ter comments 2, 3 and 4. As expressions que você tem que usar serão: anote estas expressions, porque você vai utilizar estas expressions para responder aos comentários que eu vou ler. Three answers. No wonder you were such a good cook. Não é surpresa que você é um ótimo cozinheiro ou cozinheira. It's no wonder you became a fashion designer. Não é uma surpresa, então, que você se tornou um designer de moda. E no wonder they probably bring back great memories. Eles, imagino, provavelmente trazem boas memórias. Now, listen to the end, to the comments. E eu quero que você utilize essas três respostas de acordo com o context. When I was little, I used to make clothes for all my dolls. Fazia roupas para todas as minhas bonecas. I love looking at old family pictures. When I was a kid, I used to hang out in the kitchen as my grandmother prepared incredible meals. She was amazing. Answer these comments. Comment your answer here. Go on our website, bvip@vocêaprendeagora. Thank you very much. I'm Felipe Gibi. See you next class. Write these expressions here on your notebook. Anyway, but anyway, it's no wonder when I look back.